Ever wondered why people cut their tennis strings? But before like the video, so many have seen videos of folks doing this on TikTok. The reason? After playing a lot, some strings loosen, affecting ball hits. By cutting these, the racket returns to normal. It's a secret few know about, so it's all about keeping the racket in top shape for better gameplay.